happy with me. I keep receiving messages from most people. They feel I betrayed them. And there are others too that send like good messages to me as well. They're sending their support and they keep praying for me. And they are looking forward to seeing me on the pitch and all that. So at times I read or I see those messages and I still see there's a little love out there for me. But I'm pleading with them. They should have me at heart, and whatever I've done, whatever I've caused them, they should find a way to forgive me. And I'm back, and I'm back, and I'm ready to do everything I can with my little knowledge. And I believe the club will get to where we have to get to. Should be part of the team, and maybe with the Champions League too, maybe we should have gotten to the next stage. So I would say I've let my players down, I've let the club down, the coaches as well. I want to take this opportunity to say a big sorry to them, especially my teammates. They should forgive me. Maybe they feel disrespected in a way. I'm very sorry. I'm truly sorry from my heart that I'm very down. So they should forgive me and accept me as their brothers for us to work together as a team and